All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to try to play Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. By try to play, I mean we're going to get through as much as we possibly can without me getting frustrated and want to fucking stab my eyes out. So, let's see what we can do. We are also playing with the Pokeball controller because I'm a nerd. Why the fuck else not? I mean, it's here. I have it. Might as well. One thing got it. Oh, and your ring finger. I think you're supposed to wear that. My ring finger's too small. Middle finger it is. No. Why would I choose? Stupid controller. Already we're having problems with this damn thing. Yes, yes, yes. We know who you are. Thank you. No, fucking hell. This controller is awful. Backspace. We'll see how long the Pokeball controller lasts, too. Alright. I kind of want to just keep it like that, but I'm not going to. There you go. He's a loser, because he's going to keep losing over and over and over again to me. Try to get the mic in a little bit more comfortable position so I can throw Pokeballs and shit. Cause I know that's coming at the very least. Like that's we're just gonna get stuck throwing. Always. Oh, it's the loser himself. if everything else in this game goes horribly, horribly wrong, there's one thing good, and it's the music. The music is fucking... It slaps. It's just real good. Let's go break in the loser's house. Nothing there, huh? That's useful. Ooh, mysterious machine. So I know how this goes. Yeah, this is what I chose while I'm waiting for my DS to come in, Surge. So, we're gonna see how far I actually get in it before I just throw this here Pokeball controller through my monitor. Then I haven't played it, and I want to play a Kanto game, so... Hello, friend. Flashes and it said Eevee. It did the little Eevee cry. That's kind of adorable. I'm not naming the Eevee. That's not how this works. Mm-hmm. 'Cause I'm super neat. Hello, friend. Oh, hell yeah. We're gonna be best friends. Best friends. No, not giving it a name. Of course he took a Pikachu, fucking loser. We gonna fight? Oh my god, get out of my... What's that one, though? Okay, we're gonna battle, right? I'm gonna start walking. Oh, Pokedex, fuck. Can't forget about the Pokedex. Hell yeah. So we're not gonna fight. Wait. Hold on. Please don't be a cutscene. God damn it. Hell yeah, you planned ahead and you just got me a map. One of these guys used to give out something in the old games. Hey, thanks for the follow. Nice name too, Dragon Claw Spammer. Oof. Oh shit, do I have Pokeballs? Fifty Pokeballs, tight. We're gonna catch a Pidgey immediately because I want a Pidgeot as fast as humanly possible. Just get in the ball. Come on. Thank you. Yes, it's a Pidgey, thank you. Excellent. I have a Pidgey now. So I need to start leveling up with quickness. This game's all about catching, like, multiples and everything, right? Like, that's the whole deal, is you just catch ad infinitum. So... Alright, so we need... Butterfree soon, too. So if we can find a Caterpie and start leveling it, that'd be tight. Hello, Eevee friend. Guess we'll catch a Rattata. Just cause. It's here. I don't know if the excellent, like, helps your catch rate or anything like that, like, if it's just your throw is what makes the difference, or if the catch rate changes based on the excellent or good throw or nice or whatever the hell it is. Hell yeah. Eevee out here learning abilities. We're just gonna have a whole team of Pidgeys. I'm just catching them all. Is it nice, great, excellent? Like, is that the order? Or nice, great, excellent? Ascendant. Cool. Which one? Oh, they both. Oh, come here, Bellsprout. You're about to get it. You're about to get caught, bitch. That was awful on my part. So I'll let you know that I don't remember absolutely anything about this. I probably should have said this at the beginning of the stream or the event. I don't remember anything. I played the first three gyms in this game. I logged in last night, or fired it up last night, I should say, to clear off the Pokemon and see, like, if I remembered anything. I don't. So we're just going to jump in and play from fresh. That's the goal here. Oh, what you got? What you got? Hell yeah. Can we battle? No, we can't battle. It's fucking weak. That was a Bellsprout, right? Yeah, Bellsprout. Don't care. Viridian City! I'll go take it. Hey, what's going on, Bear Cub? How you doing? Is it gonna teleport me? Oh, that's weak. He's kind of like a cat, like, if I fits, I sits. She fits on the head, so. I don't even know if my Eevee's male or female. I should probably double check that. I'm so glad I named him Loser. That's just amazing. Try to battle me. Yeah, we're gonna battle. Let's go. Although it seems kind of unfair because I have an entire team backing me right now. Try to go quick attack and just get the jump on him. Oof. Excuse me. Shouldn't have that yet. That was simple enough. Yes, I did. Cool. Goodbye.